Hello guys, this is Yashan Agarwal from laptoprofits.com, and today I got this motherboard which is 9104P and 3521 motherboard. So when I get this motherboard, it is rusting. It is in rusted insides of this IC. So I clean it, and when I put adapter on this, when I put adapter in my laptop, it's showing this 0.283 ampere, and it may be shorting somewhere. So when I check, there may be shorting from any 3 volt or 19 volt, I think so. So first of all, I have to check. I put my multimeter to heat mode and now check the 19 volt. This is positive 19 volt. There is not shorting here. And now check the 5 volt. It is shorting low. It is showing 0.29, and this is 3 volt. Oh, 3 volt is totally short. So the problem may be this IC or the lower sides of MOSFET here. So I have to check this MOSFET, and I think this MOSFET, and also check the output. This MOSFET and this capacitor may be faulty, or the line which is going through the sections, 3 volt line, sometimes it could be IO or RTC section. This line goes to both lines. So first of all, I have to check the only this section, because 3.3 volt and 5 volt section. So in this area, the components are lower sides of MOSFET and these capacitors, polar capacitors, and another one is IC. So let me change all these things, or let me check all these things, then we check where the shorting is. Okay. So guys, I just removed this this lower side of MOSFET here, and let me check the shorting is here or not. The shorting is gone, so the lower MOSFET is faulty here. And check again, the 5 volt line is also cleared up. So the because of the shorting of this 3 volt line, the 5 volt line is also getting short. So when I remove this lower side of MOSFET, here I put, and another one is okay. So when I remove this MOSFET, the line is cleared. So let me put the okay capacitor and check further. There not may be another problem is here, because this is a graphic chip laptop. So after putting the right component, then we can check. There may be not a graphic problem here. So guys, I changed this MOSFET, lower side of MOSFET, which is 7702K, and now I connect this to my adapter for single handed work. Okay, and I connected this. My reading is okay, and it is close to 0.005. Gurmeet Paji, wake low. Okay sir. So now my laptop is stable, and it's look like to be turned on and going well. So let's connect the display and check the RAM also connected, and connect the display and check the display here. So now I connected my screen. Okay, my photo is also here. So when I turned on the system, it's on and looks, it's first time should be restarted. Okay, no display is here. Then turned it off again and now press button again to restart, and second time it shut down, and now it's on again, and now display has come. So guys, the problem is the lower side of MOSFET, 3 volt is short.